How will penetration for insurance services in Uganda grow to even just 1% when taxes on the sector make payment of premiums by clients an expensive affair?
We have withholding tax, we have value-added tax, and we have stamp duty. So it drives up the cost of insurance by over 40%, because 40% of the cost is taxes. So you find there's been a lot of, the clients are not too happy with the tax environment. Some of the clients are not renewing their policies because now it's quite expensive.
But with the government in no mood for any incentives, the insurance players will push for reductions as opposed to exemptions, even though VAT on reinsurance services is VAT exempt today. The sector is also attempting to enforce quality services to at least retain those that are paying the premiums.
We also get feedback in terms of areas where the public has been disappointed, especially in the manner of handling of complaints, handling of claims, process of policies. So this feedback is given to insurance companies, which they're using to improve, especially in terms of customer service. In terms of also getting the younger people on board, we'll be looking at an internship program, so which will make the industry a lot more sellable to the younger people.
If you're unhappy about the behavior of an insurer or a broker, you can run to the Insurers Association or the sector regulator for redress. Samuel Setumba, NTV, Business.